But I don't like this game.
Hazard.
Kim Kardashian.
Sulla sirena, sulla sirena.
What's up, guys? This is 433. David, the host here. Today, we're in Napoli. We're going to play a game you all know called the 5-second rule with Napoli players. You ready, Lorenzo?
Yes.
Good. Name three athletes outside of football.
No. The time.
No. Sulla sirena, sulla sirena.
The time.
No, sulla sirena, l'ho detto.
What's the time? This is a very difficult one.
Oh, come on.
I'm sorry to have to do this to you. You ready?
Okay.
Three teammates of Maradona.
Careca, Ciro, Zore, and...
Oh, that's difficult. You got two, so... Well done. Did you know?
No.
No, it's too hard.
Teammates?
Yeah, teammates.
Also...
Oh, you could say Argentina.
Jordan and Ferrari. Careca, Jordan and Ferrari.
So, adesso è facile.
Still on that. Still on that last one,
huh? Non c'è qui in Napoli.
Okay, you ready? This is easy. Too easy.
Miami.
Name three types of tea.
Matcha, Camilla,
Milk. Well done.
This guy drinks well every time tea, man.
Camille, you know.
Yeah, yeah, of course. Good. Relaxing, huh?
Yeah. And
calms you down.
You know, cleans the stomach. Yeah.
That's a good answer. Okay, Lorenzo. Three types of animals.
Gatto.
Too easy.
Gatto is, you know, it's the king.
King.
Gatto.
King.
Lion.
Okay. Okay, Dries, it's you. Let's go.
Bye.
Famous number 10s.
Özil, Maradona,
Zizou. But I don't like this game. Eden Hazard.
And Maradona.
Is number 14?
Name three things you find in a football stadium.
Bratwurst.
He's a German.
Hey, smart. Distract him.
Is it? Bier. Das ist lecker.
Name three things you can put on a sandwich.
Hamburger, patatine, formaggio.
Too easy.
What was this now?
It's too quick.
You only give him
easy. Put on a sandwich.
It's too easy. Three things you can put on a pizza.
Formaggio, tomato, basil.
Well done.
I speak Italian.
Ah, it's good. It counts. Name three Serie A clubs.
Napoli, Juventus, and Atalanta.
Well done. Yeah, not Juventus. Yeah, why?
No, se la ricordo perché abbiamo giocato io.
Questo è difficile.
Okay. Let's try in English.
English.
Facciamo in inglese.
Provi.
Non è che mi vuoi far
bene. Ma prova.
Io c'ho il mio amico là che parla italiano. Lascia stare, vai.
Okay. Different ways to score a goal.
No. Aspetta.
No, non ho capito.
Different ways to score a goal. Different ways.
No.
He's thinking though, he's thinking.
10, devo dire.
Diversi modi per segnare un gol.
Rigore, punizione e tiro da fuori area.
Nah. Name three sports without a ball.
Yeah, I know athletic, but running.
The clock.
Swimming.
Swimming.
Running.
Running.
Jumping.
Over the.
Substitution.
Fine.
We go on. You ready? I mean. Okay. Name three different girls' names.
Kim Kardashian.
All three sisters.
Clock.
Hey, that's it.
Time.
Do I have to tell them?
That's too late.
I said three sisters.
No.
There are three, no?
And I don't know their names. Who are they? What are their names?
What are their
names? Name three different TV series.
Gomorrah, Twitch.
Bang. Then.
Su burra ce l'avevo qua, ce l'avevo. Sto vedendo qua, ce l'avevo. Ah, ma posso pure sbagliare, ho vinto.
I don't know. Okay, you ready?
Come on.
Name three goalkeepers that you've scored against.
Due. Uno.
Spina e
zero.
You made it. Three Italian words that start with N.
With N.
No, but no.
The winner! Oh, that's it. It's the last round. Okay, guys, that was a fun day with the Napoli boys. We will see you next time. David, the host, saying deuces.
Deuces.